dig good, Ice King.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Okay, Darwin, your turn. Take a deep breath and let it all out.
So crying and doing a job well done! But you wouldn't know a job well done if you paid someone to do it for you! And even then, you'd screw it all up on the account that you can't even follow the simplest of instructions, worrying more about looking cool than doing your job!
These are real sword techniques, not those silly things from your movies. It's about waiting carefully for the perfect moment to
thrust.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Pearl?
Whoopsie-daisy. Steven, it's okay. I'm gonna be just...